Welcome to the Spot Invasion. It's your girl DJ Israel. And yes, I'm still in this nice RV even though we're at. And I'm here with the female DJ. Look at her. She has a star face. So she go by the name of Starface. Welcome to the Spot Invasion. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Right now you say hot?
Yeah.
So now at event you come, man. Event hot. Hot. With a bag of hot hearties.
Hot.
Yes. Must have me name Starface. Now right now me I represent for us. Spot Invasion. And that me a talk about. How me say, me come ya fi wine up. Me come ya fi wine up. Jiggle up me body like so.
No, sir. Oh. Them lyrics, they were ya chat. I don't know, gimmick something.
Serious thing me a talk.
Been doing music.
Oh. Well, let's call it about a year and a half.
A year and a half?
Yeah.
And why you decided to do music?
I always in entertainment. Okay. Something where in me from a long time. Because I used to do dancing, promotion, everything. You know, so the music thing, it always in me.
And the other day I saw a video where you did a talk about Spice. I said she not bring out a lot of female artists. So, but why did you say that?
I don't lie. You know, see it for yourself. Spice not enough for a female artist. None at all. Because she want everything for herself. But just leave that. Come and never look like that. I pass that on to the next.
So right now you're in Tampa Bay, your book feet and never walk and look feet.
Them for no. Well, to be honest with you, it was good. I like the support and everything, you know, and you know, look, I feel back nice and you don't know whatever. And if you big up my boss, no fika, you don't know, you make everything possible. And yeah, I know the whole thing already. And if you big up Mama TT,
yeah.
And I like the whole vibe and everything. And the, you know, the soca and the calypso, you know, you come around different people and you know, a different vibe and whatever. So I just love everything. It work out. So judge next year. So I know, I didn't want to let you. I never ready feet done yet, you know.
So where are you going to next?
Right now. Jamaica, the thing there.
Jamaica?
Yeah, Jamaica.
When can we expect some more songs?
Right now, a whole heap of new songs come out for me, you know.
Yeah.
One whole heap.
Yeah.
Just look out for it. Both dancehall, international, the whole works.
Yeah. And what's the name on Facebook and Instagram? Starface?
Oh, and Instagram, Starface_KMT, and on Facebook, Nadisha Edwards. So, you know. Bracket Starface, yeah.
And for bookings, how can someone contact
you? Oh, and for bookings at FED Promotion, yeah. So, and you can also link me at Kiona Connect, yeah.
So you stand with FED or?
Bookings, yeah.
Okay.
Well, what do you think I work?
It at work.
Yeah.
It was a pleasure for me to talk to you. And you know what?
Yeah.
Since you've been in the business for a year and a half, you have anything where you can tell the younger generation, like a female, them will get a lot of fight. You have anything you can give them?
Don't stop.
No
matter how hard it is, don't stop. And not for uno look a female, you know, like, you know, do the things them for the things them. Uno not have to go the way there. All not do just fight. Cause one day time must come. Cause remember say music no live at one people yard, you know. And how one people yard music live. So hear me, I say, man, just fight. No matter what, all it take is just one song. You understand? So that's the thing there. If you believe in something, just go towards it. Work towards your dream.
Well said, it was a pleasure for me to talk to you. And this is Spot Invasion TV. I want you to big us up and just take us out.
And then there's a girl, Starface. How may I represent for us? Spot Invasion. Yeah. I hear no side. The artist. The artist TV station. And that's the thing there. What am I say? Hot event. Hot TV station. Everything just hot.